What's going on, guys? Elbow here again with another gym badge video for Pokemon Sword and Shield. This one is going to be the Fairy Badge. Yeah. Why do I have to ask? I did the mission. Stupid. Whatever. Okay, so here we go. A little cutscene. She's fairy, which means grasses, which she's gonna be weak against, and poison. Especially with my Rallaboom being so high. Fairy type. There's a poison type. Well, we'll use Max Overgrowth. Cut to the cutscene. She's still questioning me. Damn it. Click too fast. Wasn't expecting her to have poison type. Shoot. I'm gonna go back to Max Overgrowth. What a waste. Fucking Dynamax. This is what I was more expecting. The drum beating. Lose a little bit of health. Like, what the hell? Stupid questions. It's pink. Really, it's purple? What a joke. Just talks about why you're not wearing enough pink. Ugh. Whatever. Sandstorm, no. Can't get him not poisoned anymore. dark type. I'll go back to knockoff, see if that works better. No, it does not. Jesus. One. Again with crunch. Still got some health. Oh, come on. Well, it seems obvious. I'll go with the non-obvious one. 16. On him quick. Get a hyper potion, give him most of his health back. Problem is, now she's gonna Dynamax. Cake, but it's fairy. Get out of here, Lily. Well, I guess let's just keep using what we have. One health left. Get out of here. And he's dead. Shoot. That's the first time a gym leader killed one of my guys. So tight compared to the birthday cake. Yikes. But I have poison, so we'll use Venoshock. Alright. And there you go, guys. That would be our fairy badge. Be evolving a Chubchu. Cubchu. I don't like Chub. I don't know where that H came from. But there's that. Bertic. Icicle Crush. get rid of Thresh. Alright, come on, let's get to the video of getting me the fairy badge. There's the fairy badge. Alright. Up to level 45. Training kiss. Not too bad. Fairy uniform. Gross. Oh, there's that, guys. As always, like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you're thinking. This is Hellboy, and I'm out.